In our previous video, you saw Bruce demonstrate a small off-grid system. Well, what the Brains Trust have done is take that system and they've packaged it into a takeaway container for you. The SolVA 800 is a high-powered, incredibly versatile, all-in-one solar charge power system for only 3,500 complete. This portable power system is perfect for bush shacks, tiny homes, campers, caravans, studios, weekenders, or anywhere, anytime that a reliable minimal power supply is required. We know you have many options when it comes to off-grid solar power. However, with RPC, you get a system you can truly rely on. The SolVA 800, like our other off-grid systems, comes fully backed by our after-sales care and technical support. That's one of the areas that we've really been passionate about supporting our customers. The SolVA is being made in a new manufacturing facility. I'm going to take you over there now. Why the power SolVA? We've developed these systems to be as versatile, affordable, and as powerful as possible without cutting corners on safety or quality. Over 30 years of working with remote power systems has taught us that reliability is key. Rainbow Power Company has installed over the years thousands of off-grid power systems. That's why we only use the best quality components in all our systems. I'd like to talk to you a little bit about what's inside this box. Over here, I've got an open unit. We have the 100 amp hour PowerTech lithium battery, a 650 watt inverter, a 30 amp battery charger, and a 50 amp solar regulator. All these products are from Victron and they all carry 5-year warranties. You don't need a licensed electrician to install one of these. The manual includes step-by-step instructions and along with your wiring diagram, everything's provided to make an easy and simple setup. Watch our other videos or give us a call if you need a hand. So, over here at the top of the box we have our 50 amp DC sockets. These are for easy connection to DC loads and to the solar panel or panels. Next we have the DC breakers here. Two USB sockets and a 12 volt car outlet and a 240 volt power cord for the built-in battery charger. At the other end of the box, we have the 240 volt outlet for 240 volt appliances. You can use the energy stored in the system by plugging into the 50 amp DC outlet, the 12 volt car outlet, either of the USB sockets, or the 650 watt inverter outlet at the other end of the unit for 240 volt appliances. The SolVA 800 can be charged by solar with up to 740 watts of solar panel connected via the 50 amp Anderson plug or via 240 volts from the grid or a generator, making it perfect for off-grid applications. It also doubles as backup protection in your home by acting as a UPS in a power outage. Okay, so I'll now demonstrate how to plug it all in. Firstly, attach the pre-wired solar connection like this, then switch on the breakers. If you're using a 240 volt appliance, then plug in your load here. Next, whack the inverter on with this little black switch and then turn on your 240 volt appliance. This is the correct sequence for safe starting. You can simultaneously charge the batteries while running loads by plugging in your solar panels or your generator. RPC's new Power SolVA 800 is a great choice for people starting their off-grid journey because it's lighter than ever before, smaller, stronger, and with a greater capacity for storage. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Share if you get a moment, and keep an eye out for our next video. See ya.